My name is Michael Mukai, and I am so honored to be the new principal at my alma mater, Thomas Jefferson High School for Science and Technology. I was in that first class at Thomas Jefferson High School for Science and Technology, and at the time there were just one class, the freshman class of the high-tech kids. At that moment in time, we were at a tipping point for a computer age. You know, in the 80s, no one was exactly sure. We knew computers were going to be important. They didn't know how it was going to affect us and our society. So we were a close-knit group. They were continuing to be innovative. They continued to design new things. And so to be on the edge of a new frontier was an amazing and wonderful experience. It is a special thing when the things that you want and the things that you owe come together. And I do have I do have a debt of gratitude to pay to a place that changed my life. For many of us that have been to TJ, that those, some of those greatest moments of challenge and those times when we found ourselves were in those halls and walking those halls. And if you walk the halls, you'll see that there are signs outside the doors of many of the classrooms and labs. And they have names from different eras in the past, from the 80s, the 90s, and the 2000s, 2010s. And they're names that maybe a lot of the people don't realize. I mean, they're just names that may not have significance, but so many of them are either students that I coached and worked with, classmates that I went to school with, or my teachers. And it's a reminder. They are, again, they whisper to me. They are reminders of the past and the things that they left their mark. They also wanted to show their gratitude for the things that happened at TJ. And so for me to come back, it's my greatest hope that I will be able to serve and be able to leave my sign and to leave my mark and be able to show how much TJ has meant to me.